Like, what if we have a daughter and she wants to get her ears pierced?
Irrelevant. We're not having a daughter.
Okay. What if we have a son and he wants to take dance class even though all his friends are playing football?
He can dance if he wants to. He can leave his friends behind. Because his friends don't dance, and if they don't dance, then they're no friends of mine.
They don't dance, well, they're no friends of mine. See, we can go where we want to, place where they will never find. And we can act like we come from out of this world, leave the real one far behind. We can dance.
Don't say.
We can go if we want to, night is young and so am I. And we can dress real neat from our hearts to our feet and surprise them with a victory cry. Say, we can act if we want to, if we don't, nobody will. And you can act real rude and totally removed, and I can act like an imbecile. Say, we can dance, everything's out of control. We can dance, they're doing it from pole to pole. We can dance, everybody look at your hands. We can dance. We can dance, everybody's taking the chance.
It's safe to dance, oh, it's safe to dance. Yes, it's safe to dance.
We can dance if we want to, we've got all your life in mind. As long as we abuse it, never gonna lose it. Everything will work out right. I see, we can dance if we want to. We can leave your friends behind. Because your friends don't dance, and if they don't dance, well, they're no friends of mine. I see, we can dance, everything's out of control. But we can dance, we're doing it from pole to pole. But we can dance, everybody look at your hands. We can dance. We can dance, everybody's taking a chance.
Will it save the dance? Yes, it's safe to dance. Will it save the dance? Will it save the dance? Yes, it's safe to dance. It's safe to dance. Will it save the dance? It's safe to dance. Will it save the dance? Will it save the dance?
Then I said, what if our son wants to take dance class instead of play football with his friends? And Turk ran off singing safety dance.